welcome back to Mala's Kitchen, coming to you again. I know it's been a while, folks, but today will be a vegetarian stir-fry a la Mala style. In this high-heated, super-heated wok, I've got sauteing some onions. I like them nice and golden brown. And of course, they're sauteing in some chili oil and some sesame seed oil. After these get a bit nice and brown, I'm going to add some fingerling potatoes, which I'm going to slice up a bit thinly, and then followed by some wonderful veggies. Of course, everything gets better with garlic. We've got our trifecta of peppers here. So I will see you back in a few moments. Let's get these baby going. And the garlic is in. Take a look at that tuppy. Yep. Get it all nice and tasty. And look at that. You can only get that beautiful golden. Sorry guys, nothing else does it better. And I tossed in some red sliced fingerling potatoes to this mixture to give this a bit more of a hearty feel. Of course, I am not going to be having the meat part of this at all because I'm making this fully vegetarian. Well, once I'm done scooping my part out, yep, the mister is going to have some meat with this. And just to show you a little bit of a sneak peek, got some spurt steak that's already done, and of course, grilled it up on my lovely grill, so it's in its resting stage at the moment. And I'm about to dump some wonderful celery. I'm gonna let the celery just go on top, steam a little bit, so that it adds some moisture to the bottom of these potatoes here. We'll be back again. And if you take a look, our potatoes are browning up quite nicely. They're cooking beautifully. Take a look at that puppy. To this to give it some flavor, and then we're going to add carrots and then some wonderful peppers. These are a couple of sauces, tablespoons I'm going to put in each. Actually, it's just going to be a dash of some soy sauce, some Worcestershire sauce. As you can see, a tablespoon of stir fries, a tablespoon of emerald towels, a tablespoon of Szechuan spicy sauce, a tablespoon of hoisin sauce, a tablespoon of sweet chili, and a tablespoon of sweet glaze, and of course a lovely helping of some hot sriracha sauce. Sauce. Little Cow's Glaze. Sriracha. Sriracha. And of course we like things spicy. So we're going to give a nice little helping for this. Now of course you control the amount of heat you want in it. Now of course if you noticed, I did not measure tablespoons of anything because this isn't baking. You can eyeball it. And I said so. Now we're going to give this a little zhuzh. Get this going, and that looks amazing. So I think I'm going to add the carrots for this pretty much. Let's see how are these potatoes doing. Ooh, that's nicely cooked. Excellent. So it's going to be soaking up all those wonderful sauces. And the shredded carrots are in. I'm going to give this baby another zhuzh, a little stir. Whatever you want to call it, but it is smelling good right now in this here kitchen. And if you look carefully, I have a nice good amount of steam coming out of this. So I'm going to crank up the heat from a medium. Let's see, we'll go a little bit more just to get this going. Get that burning, okay? After this sautés a bit, we're going to add our and our medley of peppers all in. Let's take a look at this puppy right here. And it smells amazing. Looks absolutely colorful. Looks good. Smells good. Bet it tastes good too. Some skirt steak. As you can see, we still have some wonderful color. Got a nice bit of char. And I'm going to toss them back into this bowl. And this, of course, is for the big old meat eater to go with that stir fry. And our skirt steak is all nicely sliced up and done. Take a look at that. And after I've scored myself a bowl of the veggie stir fry, I'm going to put these suckers in there for the medium. This is Mala coming to you from Mala's Kitchen to yours. Happy eating, y'all. Food is life. Food is flavor. Food is the spice of life.